So, our project was we were going to see the nutritional changes over the time and see, like, how much worse it's gotten and how people, like, overindulge.
And I'm Juliana.
And I'm Jake D. Winter.
And I'm Max McDonald.
And this is our video.
Didn't see it there. By the way, did you know that about 1 in 3 people in America are obese? This is an extremely high number that is largely credited towards the popularity of fast food. Because of its increase in fast food, obesity has taken a 185% jump within adults and a 230% jump within children in the last 50 years. Along with obesity comes many health problems. If you are currently obese, you have a 58% chance of having physical health problems, a 57% chance of heart disease, and a 44% chance of getting type 2 diabetes.
Alright, good to see you there. Now let me tell you something about obesity. Since the 1980s, the number of obese children has nearly tripled from 7% to 17.5%. In 1993, around the beginning of fast food chains, those states have obesity rate above 15%. But now in 2018, all states have an obesity rate above 25%, and the highest obesity rate at 40%.
Okay, good to see there. As far as how fast food has caused increasing obesity rates, fast food chains are popping up on every corner. Grocery store shelves have more sugar and processed food than regular food options each day, and portion sizes have practically doubled since 1950. So it's honestly not very surprising that the American population is increasingly obese throughout time.
Alright, we're
going to
pause there, and while you guys are still up front, before these guys take a seat, though, I'd like to open up to any questions. What did you guys enjoy most about your research?
Just like kind of the surprising facts, and like just like knowing more about it.
And it's a lead into something we'll do later in the year called Critical Friends. And part of it is to acknowledge what we liked about someone's presentation or work. So if I could ask at least one or two of us to raise a quiet hand and tell these guys something you liked about their presentation. And I'm going to have you guys call on your own.
Okay.
I liked how you used the video and the slideshow.
Thank you.
Leo. I like how you transitioned by saying, oh, hey, good to see you.
Thank you. Spencer?
I like how you didn't see us here.
All right. And with that, thank you guys so much for being